is Movie Town. David Jacobs reporting. At Cedar Rapids, Iowa, a wingless flying bus called the Aerodyne is given a trial trip. Invented by Dr. Lippisch, the strange contraption is sponsored by the American Navy in the hope that it may eventually lead to important developments. An internal lift-inducing propulsion system is coupled with fans that draw air through the front and expel it past louvers underneath. Tilt the louvers backward and the bus goes forward, and vice versa. No doubt you guessed it was something like that.